Hello and welcome to Us Tonight. And today we are going through the biography of Chinese President Xi Jinping. He also known as Papa Xi, Big Daddy Xi and Xi Dada. He is current president of world largest population wise country, China. Let's go through his childhood and early life briefly. Xi was born in 1953 on 15th of June. He was born in Beijing. His father Xi Jinping was a leader in 1959 communist takeover of China. In 1962, his father Xi was removed from his position of vice premier and later imprisoned. Teenaged Xi was sent to rural village in Liaozi to work and live. Despite being a princeling, Xi Jinping's journey to the top was not an easy one. Let's check out his career. In 1975, he was received into the party. He served 3 years as party secretary in Hubei province. Then he was transferred to Fujian in 1985 and began as deputy mayor of Xiamen. In 2003, he moved to province of Zhejiang, where he served as governor and party secretary. In 2008, was a watershed year for Xi Jinping. He was named vice president of PRC. In 2012, he was elected president and paramount leader in China. Let's check out his physique. His hair color is salt and pepper and eyes are black. His height is 5 feet 10 inches and weight is 82 kg. Let's check out his net worth. Xi Jinping is worth $1.5 billion. This all includes his family wealth and investment. Let's check out his family. His father was Xi Zongzun and mom was Qi Jin. Qi Zuquan and Xi Un are his siblings. In 1987, he married folk singer Peng Luyang. She is renowned for her performance and on state television and fashion trendsetter. In addition, she holds the rank of General in People's Liberation Army. In 1992, together they had a child daughter known as Xi Mingge. She received her college education at Harvard University and she maintains a very low profile. Let's check out his car and jet collection. This is his official ride. Let's check his residence. Zhong's Nanhai is residence of Chinese Premier Xi Jinping.
So guys, if you like this video, please press the like button and subscribe to our channel and don't forget to hit the bell icon from which you get the notification directly. So thanks for watching and we'll meet soon in next video. Love you.